everyone, today I'm going to talk to you about the plant life cycle. Inside every seed, there's a baby plant and the food the plant needs. The seed splits open and the seedling sends its roots out. The seedling grows leaves and makes its own food. It becomes a plant with flowers. The flowers turn into fruits with seeds inside it. Pick up a book today and read something interesting.